San Antonio police are trying to figure out how a car ended up in the middle of the train tracks. Well, it happened this morning around 4:30 a.m. at Villamain Road and Loop 410. That is on the south side of town, and we are told that the vehicle was abandoned when police found it, but it appears the car was hit by a train and knocked off the tracks. Now police are working to figure out how it got there.